According to Frankfort police, a man wanted for murder is now arrested in Louisville. Simeon Johnson is accused of shooting and killing Thomas Wideman. This happened back in July on the 100 block of Marlow Court in Frankfort. Officials found Wideman dead at the scene.